Hey everybody, thank you for joining again and for watching. Today I just want to talk about cleaning your tongue. Very important thing that you have to do every time that you brush your teeth, twice a day. Our tongue has a million little follicles on it. You can basically think of a floor with mop to picture how the tongue looks microscopically. So your tongue has a lot of follicles on it and those have little spaces in between. You can also think of a towel. The texture is the perfect comparison of how the tongue looks. And that's an ideal hiding place for bacteria. If you don't clean your tongue, you can have bad breath and a funny taste in your mouth. And basically you can see your tongue as a little way of bacteria to be transported onto the teeth. So now you clean your teeth nicely, brush them, sparkly white, pearly white, clean, diamond, staticky. As soon as your tongue goes over the teeth, it just puts the bacteria right on there. So the best way to clean the tongue, the back to front technique, you can use your toothbrush, you can use a tongue scraper that you can buy at pharmacies. This can click, your dentist can also sell them in-house. You can also use something that we all have at home, any form, size, shape, color of teaspoon. So the best way to clean with a spoon, instead of using it like this when you eat, simply turn it around, stick out your tongue and scrape it back to front. Great, that's it from my side. Stay safe, bye. Bye.